It's called Invisible Enemy. Maybe you can relate to having an invisible enemy.